गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू. माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अंबुज कुमार अग्रवाल, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस इंजीनियरिंग, चितकारा यूनिवर्सिटी, पंजाब. टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज वायरलेस एड हॉक नेटवर्क. सो बिफोर वायरलेस एड हॉक नेटवर्क, लेट्स आई वॉन्ट टू हैव गिव यू फोकस ऑन वॉट इज वायरलेस नेटवर्क. वायरलेस टेक्नोलॉजी इज अ कम्युनिकेशन हैज़ बिकम मोर इफिशियंट एंड इफेक्टिव. Wireless technology uses radio waves for communication rather than relying on wires. A wireless network combines two or more computer without using any wires by means of communication. It enables a user to move within a wide coverage area but is still connected to the network. Now, why we use wireless network? Wireless networks are powerful tool for increasing productivity and increasing information sharing. Without while connecting wires, you can access emails, documents, applications and other network resources. Employees can move where you need to have and constant access to your job. In wireless network, there is a main advantage that is mobility. In mobility, wireless it enables you to access the server from anywhere in the room or other places. Sometimes you can connect it remotely if you are away from home or office. The security of wireless is very good as it involves latest encryption technology, so the data and sensitive information cannot be hacked. The wireless network provides greater speed for small to medium business and other organization. With this wireless networks, you can make telephone calls using voice over internet protocol. Now, WANET, that is the wireless ad hoc network. WANET stands for wireless ad hoc network. It is decentralized wireless network. This type of network does not require pre-existing infrastructures like routers and access points for communication. Each node in the network participates in routing and forwards data for other nodes. Routing algorithm and network connectivity are the key parameters to determine which node will forward the data. The nodes in the network are free to move as the wireless ad hoc network is self-configurable and dynamic. Now, where we use WANET? In military, in our personal area network, in any crisis conditions, in medical applications, in environment applications, and much more. Thank you. Thank you very much.